5 common diabetes complications that are caused by uncontrolled diabetes. Diabetes raises your chance of developing several diseases. The risk of developing complications of diabetes will depend on the duration of the disease. Long-term complications of diabetes develop gradually. The longer you have diabetes, and the less controlled your blood sugar, the higher the risk of complications. Here are the 5 possible diabetes complications that are caused by uncontrolled diabetes. 1. Heart disease and stroke. Heart diseases are more likely to occur in people who have diabetes. The American Diabetes Association suggests that 2/3 of deaths in people with diabetes are from heart disease. Diabetes has been linked to high cholesterol. High cholesterol can cause a gradual buildup of cholesterol plaque that clog and harden the walls of blood vessels. And when blood vessels are partially blocked or narrowed, it can lead to a stroke or heart attack. People with poorly controlled diabetes who are overweight, have a family history of heart disease, have high blood pressure, and elevated cholesterol, are at increased risk of developing heart disease. 2. Kidney disease. Diabetes is the primary cause of kidney disease. The kidney's main job is to filter blood. In those with diabetes, sugar that is filtered from the blood damages the blood vessels in the kidneys over time, and can reduce your kidney's ability to filter your blood. This condition is called nephropathy, diabetes-related kidney disease. Severe damage can lead to kidney failure. 3. Nerve damage. Diabetes can often lead to nerve disorders called neuropathies. Diabetic neuropathy is the most common complication of diabetes. Diabetic neuropathy can give you symptoms of pain, numbness or tingling in your feet, hands, legs, and arms. You might also have digestive complaints like gastroparesis, constipation, diarrhea, bladder control issues. The nerve damage can even cause problems with sex organs such as erectile dysfunction. 4. Eye damage, retinopathy. Diabetes can damage the blood vessels of the retina, diabetic retinopathy. Blood vessel changes in the retina can lead to vision problems and even blindness. People with diabetes are also more likely to develop other serious vision conditions, such as cataracts and glaucoma. The great news is, you can prevent these diabetes complications by managing your diabetes well and having regular eye examinations. 5. Foot damage. Nerve damage in the feet or poor blood flow to the feet increases the risk of various foot complications. Because of nerve damage from diabetes, you might not feel the pain of a foot problem. Sores that you don't notice can become infected and fester. While if you have poor blood flow to the feet, cuts or sores on your feet or legs will have a tough time healing, and can get worse instead of better. The serious infections may ultimately require toe, foot, or leg amputation. A healthy lifestyle is important for managing diabetes, which is the key to preventing or delaying diabetes complications. It is never too late to make positive changes and reduce your risk of diabetes-related complications. For general good health with diabetes, it's critical not only that your blood sugar is kept in control, but that your blood pressure and cholesterol levels are healthy as well. You can find useful links about diabetes right below this video, down in the description. You can share your opinion or story in the comments below. We would love to hear from you. Just a quick reminder, this video is for general information purposes only. Thanks for watching.